In this video, I'm sharing one of my best Dynamo scripts. I'm pretty sure that you will download and use it in your daily Revit work. We are going to tag Revit elements in shortest time possible. Open Dynamo. We are going to focus only in these three nodes. First of all, define which category you want to tag. Press run button. Okay, now we can use these two parameters to move tags. Hit run. Perfect. Wasn't it easy and fast? Thank you.